Good morning, Poon Hill Penguin. You watch the KPHE News Now with your host, Blake. Today is September 22nd, 2020. It's our 14th day at school. There are now 166 days left to go in our school year. Our number for the day is 14. Can you think of any equations that equal 14? Here's one way. 20 minus 6 equals 14. The weather for today is partly sunny with a high of 66. The rain is coming later this week, so get outside and play today.
What's up? I'm Elliot. Once again, Blake, another kick-butt script. We're going through some pretty tough times right now, and there's been a lot of talk about safety. But safety doesn't mean you have to live your life in fear. We as Americans have taken on things a million times worse than this, and so far, we've acted super fast on this one. Just have common sense. Wash your hands, wear this crazy thing when you have to, and don't go sticking your phalanges in your nose holes. And now, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for some birthdays! Today, we've got Mrs. Bender, Mrs. King, and Liz, Tanisha, and Room 10. Happy birthday! Today is Talk Time Tuesday. Here's a quote. Life offers so many great choices. All you have to do is see them. Pretty good quote, right? Talk about it with your family and what it means. Now, it's time to switch things over to Delaney.
Thanks, Elliot. Now on to sports. This past weekend, the Seahawks played with the New England Patriots in an awesome battle. The Seahawks won 35-30. Yay! Also, Bryson DeChambeau played in golf yesterday. Sorry, also on Sunday. And he won the new U.S. Open in golf. Yay! Now on to your art project. Today is making your very own Mr. Hootsburg. All you'll need for this is glue stick, scissors, pencil, scrap paper, and a paper bag. Now you'll draw the shapes that you want with your pencil. And then you'll take your scissors and you'll cut them out. Then you'll take your glue stick and you'll glue them on. Have your parents help with the cutting part. Then you have your Mr. Hootsburg. Mr. Hootsburg loved being made and he's gonna hang right in my room. That was all today. Now on to Caleb.
Hey Penguins, it's me, Caleb Newport. And today, September 22nd, 2020, is the first day of the season fall, otherwise known as autumn. The season will last from today through October and November until December 21st, 2020. Some fun things you can do with your family throughout the season may include watching leaves change from their usual green color to red, yellow, orange, and sometimes even purple. You can also jump in leaf piles and don't forget the pumpkin patch. Remember to show your penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Caleb Newport saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a terrific Tuesday!